On Kauai, Vincente Hilario has been convicted of murder again for killing a fellow drug dealer in 2010 at the lookout above Anahola Beach Park. He was previously convicted in March of 2013 for the same incident, but a state court of appeals granted him a new trial because he was not meaningfully allowed to participate in his defense. Hilario faces life in prison without the possibility of parole. Sentencing is set for May 4th.